Hello friend, today we will learn how to check the journal that is Q1 or Q2. You all know the SCI journal is divided into four categories, that is called Q1, Q2 and Q4, and some universities are only accepting higher order journal, that is Q1 or Q2. So just find out how to check it out. Let's go to the Google and search journal citation report. Just click on the Google tab, journal citation report, JCR. Okay, and there is one tab will open, journal citation report, Wave of Science. This is the part of Wave of Science, and most of the university accepting journal citation report from the Wave of Science. So you have to go and find out ranking of the journal from this site only. So now this tab is open and go to the product. See, it will take time. Actually my net is a little bit slow. Okay, now this page is open and there is one column to enter the journal name, or you can also search by browse by journal, and there is one more option, browse by category, custom reports. So I'm just choosing to search by entering the name of the journal. So you can enter any journal name which are listed in the SCI journal. So just see, I'm typing one journal name. See the journal, when I enter the first word numerical, there is many journal which starts from the numerical word. So you can select from this above tab. So see, I'm going to select International Journal of Numerical Modeling Electronics Networks Device. So see, the whole details will appear, like journal name, the parent company, registration number, impact factor, and all details related to the journals. So just please wait few seconds. It will take time to load this page. Okay, now this page is loaded and you can see the all details like category, language, publication frequency, and all related things. See, this is the registration, and one thing which is very important in this page, like category, you can also find that which category this paper, this journal is suited, and which type of paper they are accepting. Their category is engineering, electrical and electronics, and this is SCIE, that means Science Citation Index Expanded. Okay, so you just scroll down and go to the rank. Okay, go to the rank, and now there is two column, engineering, electrical and electronics, and other is mathematics, interdisciplinary disciplines. That means engineering paper is also accepted, electronics and electronics paper also accepted, mathematics and interdisciplinary. That means this paper accepting in the four discipline, that is electrical, electronics, mathematics, and also interdisciplinary application. But they have characterized in two different ways. One part, they have included electrical and electronics and engineering, and second part is mathematics and interdisciplinary. So their ranking is two different in the two different sections. But in this section, the ranking of this journal is equal in both, but in the different journal may not be equal. So see, in 2018, the ranking of this journal and quartile of this journal is Q4, and see, in the mathematics and interdisciplinary, the ranking is Q4. So if your work is related to the mathematics, then you have to see this ranking. If your work is related to the electrical and electronics, then you have to see this. So thank you for watching of this video.